This week on Made in Africa.
I was quite happy.
I was very anxious.
Talented designers from all over the continent threw their hearts and souls into fashion-based challenges.
Okay, wow.
It's not very flattering.
What was done was done.
Both the contestants have done very little research.
I don't like it.
Everyone is entitled to their own opinion.
I'm quite gutted.
Quality must never be compromised.
I felt confident.
Who was your winner?
What? Made in Africa. BET Africa, Channel 129.